here, and I just finished a workout, and so we're gonna make one of my favorite things that I've kind of concocted is the honey chunky monkey drink. It's full of lots of protein because I found out when I was trying to get in shape, I needed to up my protein. I actually lost 22 pounds. Woohoo! Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is talk about the ingredients. I like to start with the dry ones first because then I can go to the honey last and it slides right out. So it takes a teaspoon of cocoa, teaspoon. I use almond butter, but you could get away with peanut butter. A scoop of chia seeds. Yay, chia seeds. You can use flax seed too. You can use either one. That's pretty easy. And a teaspoon. You might want to put more honey in just because if it's not sweet enough. I put actually 2 teaspoons in here. But you could put more to make it sweeter. And I, of course, use Cox's honey there. And you want to remember to be hydrated, so this helps. I use a tablespoon of plain Greek yogurt. You can use anything. And then I fill it up to about halfway with almond milk. All these things are just packed with protein. So that right there. And I need to get my frozen bananas. I always take bananas that are going bad. I take them and I put them in the freezer and I divide them in halves because this only takes a half. I'm drop that in there. And then I'm gonna fill it up to my line right there. This is my Ninja blender here with crushed ice. So as soon as I finish putting the crushed ice, I'm gonna put it on the blender and we'll be back in. Okay, let's undo it. I forgot to mention that for my grandkids, I've been having them find the bee in every video, so let's see if you can find the bee. It might be in a decor, it might be in my clothes, it might be jewelry, hair, it could be anywhere. Let's see if you can find it. So there's the drink, and it is super delicious, very satisfying. Be sure to have a sweet day, and, oh, that's so good. Perfect, that is the perfect combination. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and share it with others. Be sure to join my Facebook group and page that I both have. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest. I post the recipes on Pinterest. See ya. So where was the bee? Oh yeah, the bee. Can you zoom in on that?